classified intelligence that he doesn't trust his military leadership since it is.
What did President Zelensky tell you about?
Somebody asked about a vaccine.
Are you?
Other buildings.
Because wonderful.
Mr. President, what did you hear from President Obama today about negotiations with Russia?
I've always thought that it discourages people getting the vaccination when they watch people get a needle in their arm. So I apologize for discouraging him. It didn't hurt a bit.
Can you meet
that
trust
to
your parents?